Hey guys, we're back. Let's keep going onto this mission. Echoes of a Cold War. Let's start. At some point.
Mark, anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau. I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind. Steiner.
That's it.
You're too close to us, Mason. We can afford zero fuck-ups.
Bullshit.
You know there's no one better for the job. It's my call. I want Mason and Woods on this. Find that mainframe before Perseus does. I'll contact our kid.
First building is just over that ridge.
Thanks, Dimitri. We'll radio when we found the mainframe.
Woods, you know what the KGB does to double agents.
Yep.
Duh. If they win this season, it's almost worth facing a firing squad. Hey, I've only 1 hour of fuel. So after that, you'll find yourself a new ride.
Come on, let's get moving, Mason.
You gave me the worst guns
That's
ever.
Our inside man.
Don't let the smell of cheap vodka, Jack. Dimitri is real. He knows where all the bodies are. Well, bury that.
Slide.
Heads up. Scouts on the ridgeline. Do it all quiet-like?
Yeah, you're the expert in quiet.
I'm a goddamn onion, Mason. You should know that.
Now.
Good shit.
Oh.
Let's keep moving.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna reload because I might have to use this later. Wow, that was easy. Bruh.
Let's keep moving.
Yeah, let's keep. Don't attack, it's best. I'm not gonna shoot him. Till I see any more. Lucky, lucky. Lucky. Where'd you go? Right, well, wow, I didn't expect that. That was quick. Great.
still standing after all these years. Barely.
Easy mode.
Dude, look at this place.
This place is messed. Oh god. The memories in this place, bro. You told me the first time. Right, I'm gonna have to snipe that guy. Move then. Crap. Which way'd you go? No, that would have been a sick collateral. Longest shot ever. Oh my god.
That's a doomsday bunker. Get close to the mainframe. We'll cross on that cable. Those reds in the helipad are gonna be a problem. We'll take them out first.
Oh! Great, I fell. Oh god.
Lost my damn gun. You're going first next time. I see a tunnel down there. You'll have to find another way inside.
Copy that. Stay
here. Woods.
Oh god, he's gone.
Great.
This isn't good. Oh no 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 no. Jeez, it must be cold.
Damn, it's cold in here.
Yeah, it must be.
Crossbow ball.
Whoa. Mason, the numbers. He's pretty much dead. Wait, did I get a double then? Get out. God damn it. Oh, so close. If I didn't get spotted by them, I think I would have been fine. Now give me your gun. Oops. I think I'm dead. That's all of them from there. Alright, I see him.
Yeah, I read you. You gotta be close.
Yes, nice. Let's go. I got a crossbow. Oh. Oh, hi. How you doing?
The ruckus you made, I'm surprised the entire Soviet Union ain't up our
ass. Yeah.
That's what they paid me for. Mason, hop on, let's go. Look for something that could lift the mainframe. You see any dig sites?
Ain't that a dig site?
This map, right? Swing a few degrees to your left, more north. You ask me, they're here for more than just the mainframe. was working on all sorts of crazy
shit. Steiner?
The Nova 6 business was just the tip of the iceberg.
Jesus, he's dead.
Looks like they're packing up and getting ready to move out. Says that crane's hanging right over the atrium. Puts it in spitting distance of the old computer room.
There's a big crane on the west side of the base. Have your wings.
That's what.
Big crane, big crane. Yo, this is sick. Ah, gee. That really scared me. Wow. Oh, this is hard. This is hard. Got it right. Hey, boo. Right, come on, come on. Cover me, I've got two arrows. Your AK, give me, who puts a scope on an AK? Ah. Let's go. Come on. Oh, there he goes.
Hold on. We gotta get down there now.
down there. How? Okay. He said get down there. I didn't see any stairs. Oh. Ah. I didn't see this. Okay. No. Lock is locked. It's doing its purpose. Ooh. I'm going as fast as I... I'm down here, I'm waiting for you. Oh, okay. Let's put this somewhere. Where is it going? Hey, you have that. Ah, I didn't see that. Get us up, my guy. Crossbow action. Boom. See yous. God damn it, I died. I think it's best using like a fully auto weapon, like an AK. Will we just do this? Oh, you can't. Faster! I can't shoot when you're spinning around in circles. Finally! We're out. That was hard. 4 days later.
Hudson.
We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from the Amicom.
And?
First.
Alright, let's go. Let's just go to the mission, bro. No wasting time. Just mission after mission. Okay. Okay, you're gonna load. I can hear it. Or something. You can hear something.
Just got word. Belikov is back in Moscow.
You guys know the plan.
Bell, you're with me. Lazar, be ready for expo.
Are you taking him into the KGB with you?
Crazy.
Wait for Masoner Woods to return.
I don't need Masoner Woods. I need Bell. He's got the skill we need.
You want to join this? You're risking the entire operation unnecessarily.
It's not unnecessary. It's calculated.
You must understand that if you botch this, we can't get those names. It's over.
I know you can do this. Hudson doesn't trust anyone he can't control.
Right. We got time? I say we got time. Just fly straight through it.
The Lubyanka building. KGB headquarters in Moscow. The sleeper agent records are stored in the archives 100 feet below ground in a nuclear defense command bunker.
Your only way in or out is through this high security elevator.
We'll need proper credentials. That's where our asset, Belikov, comes into play. Belikov has been our source inside the KGB for nearly a decade. He'll get us in. Came through for us in Yamantown. He'll do it again.
This shit is crazy, even by his standards. You sure he's on board?
An immediate nuclear threat warrants every risk at this point. I'm sure he wouldn't disagree. Sims, get Belikov on the line.
Let's go.
You've been summoned to the conference room upstairs. Secretary Gorbachev is here from the Central Committee.
Yep. Upstairs. The place is huge. I mean huge. However you want to say it.
Secretary Brezhnev has taken an interest in the new security development.
Zakayev? Isn't that the dude from Modern Warfare?
There's a mole within the KGB.
I thought he died. You died. You should have died. Should be dead.
Kravchenko's investigation.
Kravchenko.
If you've not met him already, this is Imran Zakayev.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you, Secretary Gorbachev. And thank you all for welcoming me with open arms. I can think of no greater tragedy than a home violated from the inside. Trust and love within a family is sick.
Apparently, not everyone shares your beautiful sentiments.
Comrade Belikov, as head of security, I understand you've practically exhausted yourself trying to unearth this. How is that gone?
Once we are finished with this mole, he will be as blind and pure as his namesake.
Until the mole is found, I want security increased around the bunker. Zakayev, do you have any recommendations? We should restrict bunker access. We also want to cultivate closer relationships with all of you. I want to know your hopes, your fears, your ambitions. Be thorough. But we don't want any significant disruptions. And you, Belikov? Who do you think should retain bunker access during the investigation?
Hmm.
pains me to say it, but in a troubled time like this, even generals need restrictions. Secretary Gorbachev, only General Tarkov should retain his bunker key or not.
Crap.
Very well. See to it.
Worry yourself no longer. I've already ordered the bunker keys collected from the men.
Comrade Belikov, we are in grave danger from the capitalists. Our collective, our very way of life is at risk.
The traitor will be caught. And he will pay a high price for his betrayal.
Belikov, you are dismissed.
I'm being watched. I need a bunker key, but first, I'll have to kill the cameras. This area is restricted. If I'm spotted here,
what can I do for you?
No, I didn't want to hide it in there. There we go.
I have to get a bunker key for Adler. I need it to access the vault. Unfortunately, Cherkov now is the only one.
Have you dug up my mole? No matter. We've discovered additional unauthorized communications. Within hours, we will know the exact computer they came from. Comrade.
I will be exposed soon. In the server room, I could point evidence towards Cherkov.